I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down all around this empty town. I'm searching for the lost and found, but you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air like a blazing flare.
Ik ben Rolf van Gezelen Vloed. Ik heb heel lang. unbelievable talent. Finished full time at Prenton Park, Tranmere 2, Stevenage 0. It's fair to say today was fairly comfortable to an extent. Of course, 3 points, a much needed 3 points on the board. Of course, we ended our sticky spell of 3 defeats in a row. Thankfully, we didn't make it 4 today. As I said, a win was much needed today. If we want to keep our playoff hopes alive. So, of course, we haven't gone up in the table, but of course, main thing is we've got the points on the board. So we're now 6 points off a playoff spot, which is, you know, the amount of games we've got left. I think we've got about 15 games left. It's, you know, it's of course more than possible. And yeah, I'm just really happy that we got the win. Much needed, a much well-earned victory today as well. But yeah, it was going to be a tough game at the start, you know. So I didn't feel too comfortable, to be honest with you. I thought we was going to lose at the start of the game, but turns out Tranmere proved me wrong, which I'm over the moon about. But anyway, I'm going to wrap up today's video there. So if you're new, please subscribe to be a part of Daniel Butley's Barmy Army. Until next time, goodbye. Great 3 points, lads. Come on, you whites.